Now, we have earlier discussed that there are 109 elements in the periodic table. Of these 109, 80 of them are metals. Some metals occur free in nature, while others occur combined with other elements. The means or the way in which a metal occurs depends on how reactive the metal is. More than 80 of the known elements are metals. The form in which they exist in nature is related to their reactivity. Now, the very reactive elements occur as chlorides or transitable form. While the moderately reactive ones occur as oxides or sulfides, but the least reactive ones occur as free elements. E.g. silver and gold.